Hello everyone, how are you doing? This is MD Tech here with another quick tutorial. In today's tutorial, I'm going to show you guys how to go about resolving if you're coming across an issue with the entry point not found error on your Windows computer. So this could definitely be a frustrating issue. It might be attributed to a missing DLL file. And in today's tutorial, I'm going to show you guys how to hopefully resolve it. So we're going to start off by opening up the Start menu. Type in CMD. Best result should go back with CMD or Command Prompt. You want to go ahead and right click on it and select Run as Administrator. If you receive a User Account Control prompt, go ahead and select Yes. Now into this elevated command line window, you want to type in SFC followed by a space /scanl. Scanl should all be one word attached to that /@ front. Hit Enter on your keyboard to begin running this command. It will take some time to run, so please be patient. Okay, so you can see it finished up here. At this point, I would recommend restarting your computer and then hopefully your issue should have been resolved. So, as always, thank you guys for watching this brief tutorial. Do hope I was able to help you out, and I do look forward to catching you all in the next tutorial. Goodbye.